Yeah.
Cause I know what it means to be living on the planet as a boy in the teens. It really isn't easy turning into a man, cause puberty is part of the plan. You get pimples in your face and braces on your teeth, and your first pubic hair is growing underneath. Your voice is cracking up, you're feeling kinda silly when you're standing in the shower looking down at your willy going
na 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 na, what's happening to my body? Na 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 na, what's happening to my
develop later? There's a girl in your class, but you don't dare to date her. So you're sad and surprised when it comes to your knowledge. She's already banging boys who go to college. So the most exciting moment of your life in the teens is going down to nervous and for dirty magazines, realizing this is not the time for you to start dating. You spend the weekends home alone masturbating, going
na 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 na, what's happening to my body?
People imply. The fact is you're feeling more like young, dumb and shy. You don't dare to smile, you don't dare to speak, you don't dare to dance with a girl cheek to cheek. And if you have a shower after gym with your class, you're hiding in the corner showing nothing but your ass. And it really takes an effort preventing any reaction when the high school nurse does a testicle inspection.
Na, na, na.